It's NHL 20 night tonight. Hey everybody, my name is Steve Dangle. Producer Drew is gonna be periodically in my ear. Producer Drew, you want to say hi? He's shy. There he is. There he is. And we're gonna be doing NHL 20. I want to do one's Eliminator because it's the only thing I'm any good at, and I'm even that is pushing it. That is pushing it a lot. If you press World of Chell, sometimes it tells you that it won't connect, and the way to get past that is to just keep clicking it. I've discovered in recent days. Oh, this is good. This is good. Anyway, talked to Drew about doing verses, talked about threes, talked about a bunch of things. But I want to do ones eliminator because I've actually won it before. So I want to try. We're setting this for probably an hour. Might do two. We'll see. We'll see. Got to get that 50 XP in there. I just want to see how many times I can win the ones eliminator during this stream. I don't know if I'll be able to do it all. I'm one of those players who can I can do it, but it's extremely hard for me to do. You ready? Oh, what am I doing? First, I gotta tweet this out so that people actually know that they can be part of the stream. And actually, I'll wait for you guys to join. Wait for some more people to join. You guys like my little setup there? Got the autographed Felix Podven mask. We got that is a crazy rare jersey. That is a Kyle Lowry NHL 20 jersey. The Syrup Shack. I think is that team. That's Oshawa Generals because I'm broadcasting out of Oshawa, and that is a 2015 All-Star Game jersey from Columbus. I got Steven Stamkos on the back because once upon a time I actually thought he was going to become a Toronto Maple Leaf. He did not. But they did get another guy who was pretty decent. All right, there we go. Excuse me while I just tweet this out. Streaming. You can definitely get your questions in on the stream or on the chat there on YouTube. Producer Drew is going to be muttering your questions in my ear. That way I don't have to look down and I can just focus. Just focus on the chow. Be really good at video games like I am. I don't know. Streaming NHL 20 on the Sportsnet YouTube channel. Come watch me be very good and not bad. There you go. Believe me, we've had the same conversation. The plan is we're hoping to have one drop. When's the first one going to drop? Is it Wednesday or Tuesday? Tuesday. We're hoping to have a dang it drop Tuesday, and that is going to be the great thing about the NHL is it's been around for over 100 years, and there's probably stuff like legendary stuff that is like it's household conversation in certain houses, but you've never seen or heard of it before. So we're going to be doing legendary dang it's. That'll go up Tuesday. So say if the voice of God slash Drew Brampton God in my ear, and then we should have some stuff coming out later in the week as well. I believe Trade Tree also. Listen, I know it's just e-gaming, but you gotta stay hydrated, man. All right. All right. Drew, you ready? Let's start. One's Eliminator, a journey. Me being sick, a chell. You like my jacket? I like my jacket. There's like the donut jersey, and there's lots of other cool jerseys and stuff, but Then all of a sudden you're one of two or three guys in the same ones game that has it. And then it just gets confusing on the eyes. Like, I don't like my white cap with the pink. It's just no one wears it. Also, if you don't have like a red flaming mohawk and giant Spartan beard, you stand out as it is. Also, obviously the music is turned off on account of, we don't want to get, we don't want to get kicked off. We have Jack Party Rock and TTV pickle person. Oh, you like my mug? Got that herbal tea on the go. Cheers. 81 player tournament. Trying to be the one out of the 81.
This is our opening
folks,
round.
Let's do this. By the way, I'm not going to change the camera right now. I'll show you after, but the camera is up on a... Oh, God, I'm playing a guy who's won before. In the first round? The camera is on a bottle of scotch right now. That's what's propping it up. Great thing about ones is there are absolutely no rules. Oh, wow. This guy's good. And I'm also just realizing, A, that he's got a horrible bullhorn. And my face is covering the score. Oh, no, not a... Buddy, buddy. Oh! Lucky. But this guy with the yellow stripes has not got his head on straight. He doesn't understand that we're going up against a murderer. Oh, no. Look at that, though. I got those happy feet. Trying to get the cheese goal. Never fun being the defensive specialist. You keep taking away my cheese shot. All right. Drew, you're probably going to have to update the score on account of my big dumb face is covering up the score button. Whoa! Yes! Did I tie it? I think I did. I hate the rebound cheese. Come on. God, please let me be the guy with a bullhorn like that. So, right now, it is two for Eliminator Jersey guy, one for me, and dude with the yellow stripies, suspenders, possibly. He's got zero. He's sad. Oh! Mm. No! Hold on. I'm not one of those cowards who waits for people to fish it out of the corner. I go for it. Make them think I'm gonna do it. Woo! Ah! Why are you blocking me? Don't block me! If I score, it's tied and you get to live another day. No! Oh my god! I hate this guy. This is not going to be a good start if I lose in the first one. I also can't see how much time's left. There you go. Got one back. They know what I'm trying to set up. Oh. Damn, I got to get in closer range because these guys are ready for that rebound and it's annoying. They're clashing the goal. Come on. Yes! Get in! Yellow stripe, just leave the game, buddy. Just leave the game. You're ruining this for me. Oh! 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 Come on. Come on. Oh, no, 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 no! Oh! I'm blowing out everyone's ears? Yeah, welcome to one of my videos, clowns. Welcome! You never seen one of my videos before? Come on! Get on board with the peeking. Oh. Oh! Okay, here we go. So it's tied. 3-3 in overtime. No! Oh. I had the shot I wanted, and it didn't go. I gotta get in close, but these guys are unreal. Oh! This is gonna keep me up at night if I lose in the first one, especially in this fashion. You gotta calm down, everybody. Calm down, calm down, calm down. You gotta calm down. Drew, tell the chat to calm down. Oh! Oh, I've had three golden chances to end it. No! Oh, hold on, hold on, hold on. Good goalie. Good goalie. Yes! No! No! Oh my god. This is gonna... I'm gonna have nightmares. Oh no! No! Oh! Good goalie, getting the rebound. Yes! Yes! Oh! 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 Man, that took a lot out of me. That was the first one. Come on! I beat a guy who's won the tournament, though. I'm legit. Drew, what'd you think of that? Buddy, I beat Pickles. Man. Herbal tea, going down the wrong way. Let's calm down. Let's calm down. Gotta maintain our composure. What's that? Man, the mic is on the, pretty sure it's on the second... Oh, third highest. There you go. We'll leave it there. Ooh, how's that? How's that, everybody? How's that? Pop. It could just be the... Well, the coffee is good. Population high, it's saying. Yeah, no kidding. Everyone's in their house. Gotta hydrate after that big performance. Man, next broadcast, I maybe gotta figure out how to go on the bottom right so that I'm not covering the score bug. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, so I had more goals in my first game than any of these guys did. We have two goals. We have three goals. I had more hits. Like, come on. I'm clearly the dominant player. So I gotta act like it, alright? Oh, didn't get a click, didn't need one. I'm loosey-goosey, everybody. Oh my god, this guy's a threes eliminator champion. Threes is hard too. Especially because of all this lockdown stuff. You got every 9-year-old in the universe. Yes, too easy! Stop making it so easy on me! You got every 9-year-old in the universe playing right now, and 9-year-olds are unbelievable at this. Oh, no, 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 no! I was lagging there. Whoa, now. Let's not have lag. Let's not do that. Oh! Obviously, there's no penalties. Cost me a goal, but boy, it was satisfying. Tied 1-1 with the dude with the orange Eliminator's jersey. Freeze Eliminator jersey. That's Freeze. This is ones. This is my domain. Look at you. Can't even handle the heat from tie-dyed sweater man. What is that man's cross? You come on my ice? You try to win with that? Ooh, big save from Lee. Thank you, Lee. We'll make this a three-way game. I want it like last time. Just two of us. Get in! I don't think those are the words. Oh, you're dirty. So if you want, I can try to answer questions while I'm focused on winning. Give me that added challenge. Ooh! Boston versus Toronto this year. Oh boy. It's really hard to say. I mean, they wouldn't. I would like to think that the Leafs, the main lesson they gained from last year is not to lose their composure. They're probably going to get pushed around a little bit less. Zdeno Chara was so much less of a factor last year. Just, he's old. He's old. Like, he's still tough. He can still throw your stick 30 feet in the air. But, he's old. Kyle Clifford in there. Listen, I'm basically talking my way around. The Leafs are not favorites no matter who they play. Now it's tied 1-1-1-1. Nope, they're going to agree with 1-1-1. The Leafs are not favorites no matter who they play out of Tampa or Boston. Ooh! But, I mean, that's the beauty of the Stanley Cup playoffs. You can beat... You can be anyone and beat anyone. Drew, did you think the... Oh, no! Drew, did you think the Avalanche were going to do anything last year? Of course not. They have 90 points. Oh, am I on the verge of winning? I am. That's why they're working together. But they suck. They can't do it. Round two. With the steal. Ron Rev, look at that spin. Fire. Nice. Look at him. Look at him all cocky. Love you, baby. Love you, online character. Drew. I am two rounds deep. I've already beaten at least two offensive names. Feeling good about that. Turn down the game volume. Oh boy, I don't even know how to do that. Want to give me a hand there, Drew? Like main menu, like in here? No. Then we can't. Next time. Now, after I win this one, Drew. After I win this one, then I will turn down game volume. You guys are very picky. Steve. Ooh, okay, so. As many of you know, I was not very high on the Edmonton Oilers to begin the season. Not a lot of people were. And for, like, obvious reason. But I'm bullish on them now. I think they have series winning potential. They're getting good goaltending. Darnell Nurse for 4 to 7 games. Do you want to deal with that? Zach Kassian for 4 to 7 games. Do you want to deal with that? They got some toughness, and obviously chasing around Connor McDavid and Leon Draisaitl, not to mention Kaylor Yamamoto, Ryan Nugent Hopkins, you know, some of the new weapons they got, and then they added a couple guys. But man, Vegas has a crazy tandem in net. They got playoff Marc-Andre Fleury, which is not the same as regular season Marc-Andre Fleury. They got Robin Leonard. You could argue that playoff Robin Leonard is not the same as regular season Robin Leonard. And a healthy Mark Stone. Now, this is all assuming everyone's healthy. Vegas is a legitimate cup contender. I'd probably give it to them, but Edmonton would not go without a fight. Come on, man. I hate giant characters who just hold on to the puck. Good. Get hit. Ooh. And you're big, which means you're slow. Boom. And you block lots of shots, but I hope it hurts. Oh. Not quite. Maybe drive this time. Oh, that's not what I meant to do at all, but okay. Man, you gotta hit the net if you wanna. Wow! Okay. That's the sort of player he's been to get this far. I get it. It's not gonna work with me, though. Look. Chasing me around. You're gonna be chasing me all night, buddy. You're never getting this puck. You want it? Mm-mm. Look at that. You want it? Come on. You like chasing, guys? Come on, chase me. You like chasing, guys? Chase me. Buddy. Oh. Oh. Buddy, without Winnipeg Jets, without Dale Hawerchuk there, you would never catch me. Oh, oh, oh. Didn't let you get the big hit, though. The bigger they are, the harder they fall. Except now, I'm down 1-0 to Dale Hawerchuk. This isn't good. You don't want to be. His jersey number says the score. I spent all my time worrying about pink shirt that I forgot about Dale Hawerchuk. How could I let that happen? Buddy, oh, now me and pink shirt got to work together. Because we got to oust this guy. Oh! Oh, no! Oh, I think that's Hawerchuk's second. Oh, no. Is the journey over? Pink shirt, let me take it, buddy. No! Oh, no! We're doomed. We're down 3-0. Oh, we're doomed. Producer Drew, this isn't looking good. Stop that one, Brinson. Oh, boy. You idiot, I was trying to help you. Why are you waiting there? You're an idiot. Oh, I hate this guy. I wonder if he's just trying to grief the screen. Get out of here. Get out of here. Oh, my God. He's just ruining the screen. You're a jerk. I'm just going to trip over this guy. Let him know he won. And I'm injured. Ah, guys, we got two rounds deep. Two rounds deep. Until we ran into Clown Show over there. And now he's out too. And now he's out too. Maybe he is dissatisfied with the game audio and wants me to turn it down. Maybe that's what he wants. Two rounds deep though. See, Drew didn't have any faith in me. He didn't think I could get to three rounds. Drew, how was my first performance? What do you think? Right? Yeah, there's a lot of stop and start. A lot of stop and start and ones. I wouldn't do so hot in real life, I don't think. Yeah. Settings. Accessibility, audio and visual. Volume settings. Master volume. Crank it. Arena announcer. Let's maybe dump him a little bit. Crowd volume. How we feel about 6? Goal horn we can turn. 4? Everything to 4? Alright. How's that? No, there's no point turning that up. There we go. How's that? We good. All right, everybody. First journey through One's Eliminator. We beat a former champion in the first round. We easily, handily, didn't even need overtime. Won the second round. Third round, we got beat by Dale Hawerchuk and some clown in a pink jersey. Made me sad. Drew, do you know if there's a way I can put my where I am on the screen down? It's in my broadcast settings. Let's try that. Sharing a broadcast. All Hey, there we go. Much better. Much better. How's that? Now no one can see that. No, the score's gonna be up there. Oh, now everyone can. Sorry. You told me to turn everything down because apparently I'm loud or whatever. I got a two-way forward loadout. Everyone always chirps me for it. But you watch. It's about to win. One's Eliminator. I'm one of those players that drink herbal tea on the bench. You guys ready? Let's do this. Also, Drew, I got my phone up now, so if you text me, I can see. And by the way, feel free, post questions.
I'm your boy Scotty P.
Oh, we got a Leafs jersey.
All the action. Okay, where do I get gear like yours? Honestly, I
Ooh,
still fly.
that mustache.
The Eliminator Challenge is where players try to prove whether they've got what it takes to be number one. Let's see.
Oh yeah, he's got red pants. He's the opposite of David Ayers. Oh, golden! Oh, come on! It was a golden opportunity and I wasted it. Can't be doing that in the first round. Come on now, Steve. Wow. All right. Let's regain our composure. Let's regain our composure. Oh, okay. Buddy with the walrus mustache is one of those guys who dives into the corner. AKA, he's the worst person alive. Except, he's about to. No! Get up! Come on! Oh. Come on, reverse David Ayers. Give me that puck. He is literally reverse David Ayers. He's a player. He's got red pants and a Leafs jersey. Let's go! Beat him clean! Oh! Robbed! And then I fell. No. Gonna have nightmares. Gonna have nightmares about this. I can't lose to fake David Ayers or bizarro David Ayers. Yes. Ooh. I mean, Arthur's too easy on account of he can take like 12 bullets to everyone's one. Oh, baby. That is a great question. I mean, hockey's a tough sport. And I always thought the toughest member of the Vanderlyn gang was Charles Smith. Never complained about anything. Oh, come on now, get in the net. Never complained about anything. He was literally a prize fighter. But he's got that finesse too. He can go stealth. Knows how to hunt. He can head hunt, I assume in 1899, hits to the head were legal and encouraged. So I would say Charles Smith. Get in. Oh my God, these guys can't touch me. I can't lose this game. I'll be embarrassed if I lose this game. Oh. Oh my God, what? That went in. Oh my God. Hey, Walrus Mustache, you gotta help me beat Poser David Ayers. No! Oh. Come on! I'm not losing to David Ayers again! No! Yes! Thank you, Walrus Mustache, for strategically letting me go there. Oh God. Come on, Bizarro David Ayers. Get some. Boy, Walrus Mustache is just having a laugh. Oh no! Oh, buddy, you have no idea what to do with the puck. Oh no! Oh no, get up! Oh, this guy's about to tie it 1-1-1. Why would you do that? Why would you fall? Oh. Gotta watch that rebound, though. Gotta watch that rebound. Oh, no. Not Bizarro David Ayers. No. Oh, big block. Big block. Come on. Come on. Okay. I got to go around this guy. He's not going to catch me. Yes. Oh, I was worried he deflected it. Yes. Round one. Done.
Easy peasy.
Ooh. Ooh, baby. Guys, I'm 3 of 4 here. You're all laughing at my skills. Laughing. Here's the problem. I'm probably playing guys my age. Just wait till I start playing all the 10 and 11 year olds. They're going to kill me. Ooh. Real quick. Let me just chill. While my win bonuses rack up. I'm going to throw this on my community tab. Real quick. Streaming NHL and winning on the Sportsnet YouTube channel. You got anything for me there, Drew? I'm not good at versus. I'm not. I mean, maybe. But you guys are, all right, you're trying to distract me. Eyes on the prize, all right? And the prize is a championship in one's Eliminator. Oh, it was unreal. It was unreal. It was so good. I mean, it was sort of an underrated story or just under-discussed. Not that the... Oh! So we've got a guy who I beat last time. I beat this guy in the... I think that was the first round. Oh, is this the guy who has the championship? I think it is. Bobby Ryan, like, there wasn't much to say about it. You know, once he sort of went away, it was his private time to recover. But to see him come back and to see him do what he did and have it just be in his first home game in what has been a nightmare end to this season, it was good that he got his moment. He needed to put in that work. Yeah, we are. Oh, we're playing two champions here. He needed to put in that work regardless. But for him to get that moment before everything closed up shop, at least for the time being, was magical. So for you just tuning in, I am green. Oh! Get in! Oh! Robbed. What are these guys doing? Got robbed again. These guys got beef? What's going on? I think these guys have beef. What's going on here? I am very confused. Blue is just attacking red mercilessly. And I have no idea why. And I have no plans on stopping him. Oh no. Get him, Blue. Oh, Blue. You blew it. Oh, this guy tried the Forsberg from there? From there? Come on, man. Easy. 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 Now red's attacking me. Well, I don't know what Blue's problem is. I don't know what's going on. Oh, no! Where is it? Oh, it's behind the net. What is this guy doing? He's passing me the puck. And it almost got red a goal. What is going on? I was getting grief. I was getting grief last game, and now it's going in my favor. Oh, buddy. Blue, you got to be careful with the help you give me. What is with this guy? I feel bad. Or do I? I don't know. This happened to me last time. Should I care? Mm-mm. Oh, get in. Oh. Beating the mid. Good. Good. You know what? Until the Leafs start playing games again, my allegiance is to me. Oh, he caught me. Oh, my God. What is Blue? My guardian angel. What are you doing, buddy? Oh, wow. This goalie, though. There you go. Come on, buddy. 3-0 with a minute to go. Unless these guys are, like, going to turn it on. And oh, a Leafs fan is helping me out. See, this doesn't happen. This is not a benefit of being Steve Dangle. It's usually children who see my gamer tag, Steve Dangle 10, and they're like, tell you what, I'm going to ruin this old man's day. Oh, nope, nope, nope. I'm not hitting you. No, blue can stay. There you go. Five for 500 people in the stream. Here we go. There you go, Blue. You take it. Blue, I'm going to get you one, bud. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, he almost broke the shutout. I got to get one for Blue. For my loyal soldier. My Leaf fan soldier.
5 seconds. 4 seconds. 3, 2.
Take it. Oh. Oh. Not quite, Blue. Not quite, bud. Oh, that's amazing. No kidding. Oh, not quite, bud. Stay hydrated. Ain't nothing, baby. What's not coming through? Oh, your audio. That's weird. It should be. All right. If you have any questions, I will repeat it. People want to know how I felt when Morgan Rielly had his soul stolen by Connor McDavid. Boy, that was a tough night. You know what's amazing is I feel like the Leafs were actually like in a pretty good rhythm of their season. And then that game happened. And, you know, the Leafs beat the Oilers like decently handily in Edmonton. That was part of, I think, their big initial run under Keefe. And then McDavid came, and just to have that goal, and I think it was the 6-3 goal, so that is the bye-bye Gonzo goal. And that smile, and on the team's best defenseman. Oh, that was a bad day. That was a bad day for me, but can you imagine being a Leaf fan in Edmonton that night? Or that day after. That week after. That got replayed forever. That was on Dang It's. It could have been on Hat Picks too. It might have been on both. Oof. That was a tough day. But right now we're focused on the third round. The canal. Alright. Alright. Those guys are very eccentric. And I'm just sort of loosening up. The veteran. I've been there before. Drew says to tell people what TV shows I'm watching. Can I say Schitt's Creek? Oh! 13 seconds in. What? Also, Netflix has a bunch of good stuff. Sex Education. Oh, wow. This is going to be a high-scoring one, apparently. Don't F with Cats is one I recently saw that I like. Honestly, I've been playing a lot of Red Dead, though. So I've been watching a lot of Red Dead videos, and the gameplay itself, you know, it's like 60 hours, something like that. Oh, come on. Come on, Brinson. Brinson wouldn't let me score last time. Oh, no. Oh. Gotta keep our composure. I'm getting loosey-goosey with these questions. I'm forgetting that I'm 3 rounds deep right now. Oh, okay. Sometimes I like that slingshot move. Watch this. That little, yeah. Doesn't always work. Come on. And then I, oh no. Ah, 1-1-1. No good. No bueno. I'm red now, by the way. I'm no longer green. Ew. Almost gave me an easy rebound goal there, bud. Oh, yes, infighting. Fight amongst yourselves, fools! No! Here we go. Here we go. Yeah. See, if I do that move enough times, they just come to expect it. So we gotta get creative. Oh, that wasn't what I meant by creative. I didn't mean to shoot it. He's trying to dangle. Sit down. Don't shoot right in my face. Oh, hey! Yes! With a minute and 2 seconds remaining. 2-1-1. Well, that was short-lived. 4 seconds later, they tie it! Blues giving up. Oh, nope. Blues there. Yes! Yes! All right. Let's try to hold on to this for longer than 4 seconds. We got to watch out in case Blue starts helping out Green. Oh. I was looking at the score. I don't think Blue is trying to go down like that. Yep. No, I think Blue's figured it out. Uh-oh. That means I got to go get it. I got to go get it. I got to go get it myself. 18 seconds.
15 seconds left.
Oh, no. The tripping cheese. Yes. Oh, no. No. No, please, no. Yes, Brinson. Shoot it. All the way into the corner. A block. We're going around four, baby. We're going around four. Let's go. Let's do this.
Oh, baby.
Three goals. I called it. High scoring affair. That's high scoring. At this level. At this level. I should put the caveat. You wouldn't know. You wouldn't know. What do you know about this level? I'm just excellence right now. I'm going to tier four. My chest is sore because I was doing all kinds of push-ups. I'm trying to get quarantine fit. I'm trying to be a champion. Let's go. Let's go, everybody. Drew, what do the subjects want to know of the king right now? Sorry, I can't call myself the king. I gotta win first. They want to see me open? No! Why? Okay, after I win. How's that? These are the finals. You see that? You see that right now? You hear that in the mic? Hope you did. And this is, I'm playing hurt. Still got a finger injury. Fell down the stairs just before Christmas. Whew. I got it x-rayed. It's not broken, but it still hurts like hell. King hockey. We'll see about that. Vachon, 29-10. Two of us had three goals in our previous game. One of us had two. King hockey has the hit advantage. I had two. Vachon had one. We got a two-way forward, an enforcer, a dangler, and one championship to be won between them. Who will come out victorious?
This is the moment you've all been
this guy, in front of approximately 13 people.
The best of the best. Strap yourselves in. It's gonna be a wild one. You guys,
everybody, this is hockey night in Canada. Saturday night, whole world of possibilities. I'm about to win a championship on hockey night in Canada, like I always knew I would growing up. Let's go! Okay, that was a scary one. Because sometimes, oh wait a sec. His pink shirt is that? We can't lose. We cannot lose the pink shirt. That's the guy. That's the guy! We're not losing the pink shirt! No way! There's no way I go down like this. Get put in the spin cycle. Oh, come on, Lund. Just give me one, Lund. Oh, pink shirt. There's no way. You know what? Here you go. Double! The double dangle! Oh, I hate this guy. Come on, Green. Help me out, Green. I need help from all my loyal subjects. Let's go. I am winning this thing.
It's all him right now.
Okay. All right. No, you take it. I want you to tie it. Let's go. Tie it for the both of us.
Well done,
I'm not losing to Pink Shirt. I'm not losing to him. Go get him, Green. This is the key in ones. One of you has to be high guy. Ooh, I'm losing my composure here. One of you has to be low. Ooh. Only got a minute 23. It's okay. It's okay, Green. You and I are friends right now. And now we're enemies. You tied it. Thank you. The second you do something that I like, now we're enemies. I got to get in this. But right now, if time expires, I'm in the overtime too, even if I'm losing. So in theory, overtime could be 1-1, and I could score two goals and win. Wow! What a collision! Okay, all right. Yeah, I'm on to you. Your stupid pink hoodie. Let's go! Oh no! Oh no! Oh boy, this is looking dire. This isn't good. Come on, Green. Green, you're my friend. I'm helping you. Even if I can't win, it can't be Pink Sweater. Let's go. Green, figure it out, buddy. I'm helping you. Green, figure it out, buddy. Attack! Attack, you bum! What are you doing?
15 seconds left. 10 seconds left. This is it.
Get it, get it, get it, get it. Give it to me. I'll give it back to you.
4 seconds.
Green, you're an idiot.
2.
Shoot it. I can't believe we just let Pink Shirt win the championship because Green. How did you make it 4 rounds deep without shooting the puck, Green? I am beyond rattled right now. What does your shirt say? Cool? Take that off. Never wear it again. Oh, this makes me sick. Watching Capitals Pink Shirt. Oh, that makes me sick. I gotta do the shame. The shame bottle. Oh, that makes me really sick. That makes me sick, Green. Vachon, you ruined it. Oh, you stink. Not me. I was great. It even said I was second.
I think that finals performance is a dang it, Steve.
Is that finals performance a dang it, Drew? Look at me. Oh, that's going to hurt forever. Finishing second out of 81. Is that what it was? 81? Oh, I'm nauseous. I am nauseous. Look at all these... Look at all my loyal subjects. What could have been? I'm better than all of you! 81! And I was the second best. Drew, my feelings are hurt. My feelings are really hurt right now. We gotta go for it again. We gotta go. Oh, Drew, your mic is coming through now. So I don't have to... repeat everything you say. I need a question. I need something to pick myself back up. I'm rattled. I'm really rattled after that. I can't accept defeat.
What rattles you more, that loss or Toronto's performances in Game 7?
What rattles me more, that loss or Toronto's performances in Game 7? Well, I got more ice time than Austin Matthews in that game, so I'm going to say the Game 7 still stings more. What's worse is the Leafs' performances in terms of Game 7s have been steadily declining. We had a Game 7 OT loss. We had a Game 7 third, go into the third with the lead and collapse. And then we had whatever the hell last year's was. Worst performance yet. Oh, the king doesn't belong on a farm. Well, this guy's got the, what is that, Juju Schuster? Jersey? Let's go. Let's go. The road to my kingdom begins now. Oh, come on, Blue. Also, you're one of those plugs that wears a jacket. You know how you know someone sucks in ones? I'm not even rattled by that. You know how you know if someone sucks in ones? If they have a jacket. Get out of here with your parka. Get out. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Outstanding stop. Great positioning. Oh. Oh, ew. Oh my god, robbed. No. No. It's okay though. I'm getting chances. I'm getting chances. This is all encouraging. Oh wow. Oh no, and we're both injured. Uh-oh. What kind of move was that? What kind of move was that? I can't lose to this guy. I can't allow myself. I won't allow myself. Someone with moves that trash. Come on.
Steve, by the way, are you not wearing a jacket yourself?
Okay, I'm not wearing a parka. This is like a hockey jacket. Kinda. Alright? It's not a parka. It's not like, look at this guy. You buy that at sale. Nice twirly. Get out of here. Okay, now you're just wasting time. Oh my god. This guy keeps getting the 2-for-1 hits. Oh no! I can't go down in round one! No! Oh no. Oh, blue. Blue is not griefing the game, but he's so bad that he might as well be. Get in! Oh no. Oh boy, a minute to tie it. I can do it. I've done it before. Oh no. Oh, get up! This guy keeps getting the 2-for-1! Oh, that's it. That's game. Oh. Oh, Blue, you make me sick! Get out of my way! Oh my god! Oh, I'm rattled. There's one. I got 40 seconds. Can I score 3 more? I doubt it. Oh my god, Blue. If you don't give me the... You are garbage. Get out of my life, Blue. Oh. Ugh. And catches nothing but air. This makes me sick. Sensational save to stun the shooter. Nice one, dude. You want me to put the mic closer to my head? You sure? You know what? All I'm gonna do is just attack Blue for being garbage. Now we're in the first round. We went from being one away out of 81. We gotta start over. That's unacceptable. That's unacceptable. The king cannot be thrown away with the pawns. This is unacceptable. I know we said an hour or whenever it, however long it takes me to win. It's almost been an hour.
People want to see you open your bags, man. You gotta win a tournament.
I've never understood the obsession with... That is a youth thing. You're obsessed... Oh yeah, open the bag. See what you got that you're never going to use, ever. All the frilly skin Fortnite-y stuff that no one gives a damn about. Like, why not play the game? Oh, this is... So this is interesting. We got LeafFan 617 against me in the first round. And it looks like...
Listen, Boomer Steve, we need you to open the bags after this.
Just like... Buddy, it's Millennial Steve. And back in my day, when we bought video games, we played them. We didn't open bags. Alright? Steve, I want to know what kind of hat you got! Oh. Okay, that was weird. So I get these two. You want to see me play or you want to see me open a hat? You want to see what kind of goalie mask I got that I'm never going to wear because I'm not a goalie? Oh, yeah, I'm the weird one. No, it's not you. Couldn't be. Why would it be you? You're watching a stream of a guy playing video games, and you want to see me open a hat. It's the opening round of this one's Eliminator tournament. It's going to take But will it be red or blue? Watch it be green and just blow your mind. Matt Nasty and I think Wiz Khalifa, I believe, is that person's name. Get in. Yeah, Drew's telling me to do bags. We'll see. Oh! 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 Ew! 2 goals in 3 seconds! Okay, yeah. I'm never letting the first round exit happen ever again. Get out of here with your salmon-colored skates or whatever they are. Get out of here. Oh, actually, those are kind of dope, though. Oh, no! Yes. Guys, quit. Quit. Get out of my kingdom. Get out of my kingdom. Get out of my kingdom. I need to win this tournament faster so I can open hats and pants. Who wants to see what kind of pants I get? Ew. It's not even a minute in. Quit. Take your pride with you. Quit. Look at you. Quit. Oh. All right, that was good. That was pretty good. There's no interference in ones. Ah! Oh, no. Thank you, Zrobak. Zrobak. Oh, dear. You ever see the names and just wonder if that's like a developer? Like, I'm surprised there isn't a Ramjag Singh, for Sean Ramjag Singh, who creates NHL 20. Guys, quit. It's 5-0. Quit! Yeah, pass to each other. Yeah, now's the time to strategize. You're right. 6-0, the least defensible lead in hockey. Guys, quit. Okay, that was funny. Get out of here. Quit. Do we go for 10? Can we do 10? Well, not like that. As if I'm just screaming at children on Sportsnet's YouTube channel. Oh, no! The shutout's broken. Can I hold on? I do hear the footsteps. Ah, oh well. Infighting, and then... Raw! Oh, that would have been dirty. Ew. I was hoping for 10. Looks like 7. 1-0 is going to have to do. Unless he puts up a 2 right here. Get out of here. Quit. You should have quit. You wasted 3 minutes of your night playing me. You wasted your time. Get out of here. The road to a championship, baby. Let's go. Let's go. They don't make these big enough for my head.
Hey, Steve, how do you feel about the Svechnikov goal? You think it should be legal?
How do I feel about the Svechnikov goal? Yes, it should be legal. Anyone who says it shouldn't be is a big old baby. Now, the one legitimate beef is what happens when the stick connects with the goalie's head. What happens? A, it can't be a goal. Can't be. Because if goalie interference is putting your, you know, hand in front of the goalie's face or touching their stick or whatever, surely a stick to the face is, surely that shouldn't be a goal. Now here's a question. Should it be no goal and a penalty for high sticking or goalie interference? Like, maybe that's the cool thing about the Svechnikov. Man, I'm playing this guy for like the 19th time today. Is that the cool thing about the Svechnikov? Is that sometimes it's a spectacular highlight reel goal that's hard to defend. And other times it could potentially not count and be a penalty against. It's like a challenge that goes wrong almost. It's interesting. It's very loaded, but I don't understand why it should be illegal. If it's under the bar, below the shoulder, doesn't touch anybody, why shouldn't it count? Also, you know they're going to have that in NHL 21, right? You a Sens fan.
Can't lose to a Sens fan.
Oh, had less time to prepare than I thought. There, Sens fan got crushed. I'm happy. Oh, is this guy going to help me again? Is that who this guy is? I love it. I love it. There you go. Just hold the fort there, bud. Oh, nope. I don't think he's helping me anymore. I think he maybe wants to win this one. I think he just maybe likes hitting. Oh, I wanted the rebound. Come on now. No, I think this guy, he's picked his allegiance. Uh-oh. You hit your king. Oh! Oh, my God! Let's go! I feel
I'm pretty
bad
sure
for Sens.
This is the same guy as last time.
Yeah, it is the same guy. Whatever, I don't care. The Griffin so often goes against me, it's hard for me to feel bad. Also, now that this is being streamed, like, you know, someone's going to be like, let's ruin that. You know, guys are on right now trying to ruin that. I'm going to ruin the stream because he wouldn't open his hat. But he just quit. Sens fan just quit. Quit and also cry. Oh, whoops. Quit. Drew, you got any questions for me while I make the Sens fan cry?
Oh, yeah, how did you feel about Pekka Rinne's goalie goal?
Pekka Rinne's goalie goal. Oh, I'm trying to remember it. Who is it against again? Was it against Colorado?
Settle down.
Was it? Drew's favorite team is Colorado, for those of you who don't know. Oh, wow. What a stop. This is a cheesy way to get to the third round, but take what you get. You can only play the two opponents in front of you. Oh, wow. Can you tell that I really only have one move? Oh, wow! Wow. Rene's, I mean, his goalie goal was sick. It's Rene will go down when we're looking back as one of the most confusing goalies ever. Like, goalies are just sort of remembered as good or bad, which is bunk, in my opinion. Because Pekka Rinne had seasons where he was unbeatable. He had seasons where he was garbage and, like, probably a bottom 10 starter in the league. And it seems like he's alternated which one he is for the last, like, 8 years. And, like, sometimes it'll be he'll like lose his job to UC Saros and then go on to win, like, goalie of the month or something like that. You know? Weird goalie. How is this Sens fan still here? Oh! you're allowed to. You basically handed me a win. Woo! Still tired, though. Let's go.
Hey, Steve, who wins a 3-on-3 match right now between the Avs and the Leafs?
Who wins a 3-on-3 right now between the Avs and the Leafs? Well, thanks for Tyson Berry there, Drew. On account of 3-on-3, for some reason, he is trash! I don't mind him as much as other people do, but man, 3-on-3 overtime, that guy's got to stay staple to the bench. His goals for and goals against, even dating back to when he was on the Avalanche, are terrible. But with Riley out there, I don't mind Dermott as a 3-on-3 player. See, it all comes back to the defense, right? Like, Avalanche send out McKinnon, Leafs send out Matthews. You know, the Avalanche.
You have
send
to remember,
out.
Colorado is absolutely terrible in 3-on-3 overtime.
Colorado's terrible at 3-on-3. Well, see, it doesn't make any sense. You know, they send out Rantanen, the Leafs send out Marner. You know, Landeskog and Tavares, and You know, Kadri and Nylander, and it up front they match up, but when it comes to the D, man, if you get Kale McCarr against anyone not named Morgan Riley, and even them, even then, you might be screwed. All right, this is round three, folks. Round three. We got to get to the final one more time. That's all it's going to take. And then I'll open all the hats you want. All the helmets and the cellies that I'm not going to use ever. Because I'm a man of distinction. All right? You don't rub it in the opponent's face. Welcome back. They know they messed up. To make it to this point, our contestants have battled. They see the scoreboard. Many other great ones, you know? Not that there's anything wrong with that. The greats, Joey Bats and whatnot. Look at these clowns jumping around. Thinking they're cool, and I'm just getting my shoulders ready. I'm not gonna blow an ACL during my warm-up. Uh-oh, where are you, Blue? Oh, there he is. Blue's got the construction worker pants. Uh-oh. Oh man, bit of a fretful start. Oh gee, red's pretty good. That's always the worst when you're like 10 seconds in and you're like, uh-oh. I might be outmatched. I don't like having to just play defense because then it's really hard to score. Oh, yes. Oh, I tried to slide it 5-hole. Actually, I tried to bring it to the backhand, but that was obviously not going to happen. Oh, no. Get in there. So I'm green, by the way, for anyone just tuning into the stream. Yes! Counted as mine. I thought he might have deflected it. All right. If the score stays the way it is, and there is a lot of time left, I move on to the final. Oh, that was perfect. Perfectly executed, as I would expect, because it's me. The personification of perfection. Oh, no. Oh, no. Ew. Oh, God. Oh. He just tipped my slap shot. The goalie was down crouching. If I bomb that top corner, no matter which corner, there's no way he stops it. Yes! Oh! 88 seconds to go. I'm up 2-0. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Oh! I love that little slip move. The little figure eight there. The dog show, if you will. Yes, that's gotta be it. Come on. 70 seconds to go. Unless they decide to grief. But this is the great thing about neither of them having a goal. Like, usually if one of them has a goal, they decide to team up and keep giving the puck to the guy who has one, but neither of them have anything. And no one's gonna be like, yeah, I'm gonna be the playmaker guy. I mean, sometimes. Oh, I wanted to ice it. Oh. 40 seconds is a lot of time. You can tell I'm a Leaf fan. I'm so burned. Oh, no. Oh, okay. At least he took out the other guy. Construction pants is on the board. All right, 27 seconds. Red is probably going to try to feed him the puck. I just got to keep it away. But I don't want to, like, be cheap about it. I want to at least try to score. Nice stop, Benson. Is it Benson? Brinson? I couldn't see. Oh, okay, 3-1-1. I was very scared there for a second. Huge hit. Let's go to the final, boys and girls. Let's go. I gotta retweet that I'm on to the final, everybody. Does everyone feel the nerves? I'm gonna go in with
everyone's pulling for you, man. They want you to open those bags once you win.
Listen, wow, I spat that everywhere. I gotta go in with a more humble attitude than last time.
All right, Steve, question for you from the chat. If you had to sign with the Oilers or the Flames in real life, which one do you choose?
Ooh. Oh, baby, I got to sign with the Oilers or Flames in real life. Who do I pick? Oh, baby. That is a tough one. I haven't spent a great amount of time in either city. I've been to Calgary. I've been to Edmonton. The folks at Oilers Nation were very amped about what Edmonton is. They called it Ed Money, the new Dubai. But my podcast mate, Adam Wild, he lived in Calgary, and he could tell me everything about it, basically. Wouldn't it be... Oh, you know what? They can put any plug with McDavid, and they're going to get 50 points and a multi-million dollar contract. Let me sign with the Oilers. Hey, Connor, put me on your right wing. Here we go.
I think Oilers fan Steve appreciates that answer.
Oilers fan Steve does appreciate that. My hands, they smell like cocoa butter because so much washing my hands and sanitizer. They hurt my knuckles. Look like I've been in a fight. Who we got in the final round of the ones?
Hey, Steve, you got a favorite dang it from this season so far?
So, we got Tronix, who I'm not sure who that is, but Mr. Pickle there, we've beaten twice already. Let's win this thing. Let's go. Let's go. Hydrate. What was your favorite dang it there, Drew? What were you saying?
I'm saying, what was your favorite dang it of the season so far?
What was my favorite dang it? I mean, whoa, how do you top David Ayers? I mean, that was my favorite just because it was so ridiculous. But the one I was looking forward to the most, oh boy, Ryan looks like a zombie. Looks like death warmed up. Brad Marchand missing the shootout goal against Philadelphia. God, the second I saw it, I was like, Drew, dang it, dang it, dang it. See, the pickle guy, Blue, is going to want this bad because I've already beaten him twice. He should want it bad. This is the final, baby. This is the final. Oh, I'm so close to getting the shot I want. These guys aren't that stingy defensively, and they're not aggressive either. Look at this. Oh, the shot got through, though. The shot got through. Very interesting strategy from these two. They're not aggressive defenders. And Green is very skittish. He's not an aggressive attacker. He's not an aggressive defender. But it's obviously worked for him. He's gotten this far. Oh, he almost got a shot through there. See, I'm just dumping it. Dumping it works in ones. See? It does work sometimes. Gonna slowly back him up. Slowly. He's just not letting them. There you go. Oh, come on! Oh, that's gotta go in. Oh, Green. He's using the slow build strategy. He's been getting his shots in. He's gotten two very dangerous shots in. Now I gotta be careful because if I get my shot through, but it's on that terrible angle that I just took. One of these times, the goalie's going to have an animation where it bats the shot down, and there's a juicy rebound in front, and I'm going to be too far away to get it myself, and it's going to go to someone else. Yes! 1 minute from the championship. Let's go. Let's go. Let's see if these guys work together. Not so far. After 5 seconds. Green wants it, though. Oh! Oh! Oh, wow. I did not expect that to happen. I meant to ring it around the boards. Oh, man! How did that go in? Green, man. Oh, baby, we got a triple tie with 34 to go. Wow. Oh, this guy's goal horn. Oh, no! What? What? Fuck! Oh, that was incredible! What? Oh my god. Oh my god, come on, come on, come on, come on. I want the slapper. Oh no! Oh! Oh! This is a nail biter, folks! Oh, if the rebound came out, it'd be done. It would be done. And now it's overtime. Next goal wins the championship. Big save. Hold on to that. Oh my god, what are you doing, goalie? Oh. Oh, hold on. Okay, I'm red. I'm red. Let's go red. That's who we want. Okay. Oh. I'm having a difficult time getting possession. I got it. I'm trying to back these guys up. Oh. I just did what I said I shouldn't do, which was the bad angle shot. Oh, no. Oh, I think that was going in and I blocked it. Oh, no. Big stop! Big stop! Oh my god! Let's go! You're so close to me opening up hats! Oh. Come on, goalie. Goalie, I'll give you 20 bucks. Goalie, you want to meet producer Drew? I can make that happen. Let's go. Oh. Yeah, darn right I'm hogging the puck. Here we go. Guy, they're so close to cracking and giving me what I want. They're so close to cracking and giving me what I want. Okay, not quite, not quite. Yeah. Oh! Here we go. We make our move. No! Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. Green is so good at... Champion on Hockey Night in Canada! Just like I always knew when I was playing in my driveway!
I think you just blew everyone's speakers.
Oh, yes! Oh, yeah. Here, wait a sec. Wait a sec. Ladies and gentlemen, wait a sec. Let's go! Oh, everyone, here, 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 take a sip, take a sip, there you go. Oh, mwah. Yeah. Oh, look at me, number one, number one. Hi, Mom, hi, Dad. Mwah. Hydrate, everybody. Who's texting me right now? Move your mic away? I can't. I'm too jacked. Oh. Oh, I'm not entering a new tournament. The people demand hats and pants. You know, Drew, do you have any post-game comments? Have any post-game questions there?
I mean... Your style of play is a bit difficult to watch. You just hold the puck and you hold the puck. You're really patient. I'll give that to you, but you need to attack a bit more.
You know, I was raised on the dead puck era. You can tell me to attack a bit more, but you know, I just, you know, I get in there. Oh, look at that. I'm in the top 100. I get in there. I wait for my opportunities to open up. And, you know, sometimes, you know, good things happen to people who wait. How's that? Huh?
All right, Steve, it's opening bags time.
Opening bags time. Are you sure it's not champions live forever time? Banners fly forever time? Ooh, look at the sprinkle skates. Mm-hmm. I like those. Get 1,000 XP for 15 goals. Wow, I score a lot. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Bam, almost all the way to level 14 there. 50! You know, I always knew being a champion would feel good. I didn't know it would feel this good, everybody. Oh, customize. I guess it's in customize, right? Or where do I... Yeah, progression rewards. Sorry, I never do this because I don't care. I don't care about the hats. All I care about is chips. Who, Drew, what does everyone want me to open first? Here, I'll go all the way down. We got 23 standard bags. We got a rare
You're
bag.
You're sure going to have some legendary items in these bags.
Yeah. We got a Chell Challenge bag. Two deluxe. Another Chell Challenge bag. Skater Skills bag. Rare bag. Round one bag. Can I return that? Can I bring that back to the store? Round two. We got a champion bag. I feel like we should do that last. What do you think? What we got, folks? Let's start with milestone bag, because I don't even know what that is. We'll see what's in it. Ooh. Make him wait. All right. What do we got? Wow, there's some really cool... There's a stick. Level 50 stick. Neat. Ooh.
Steve, the gold items are legendaries, man. You got to be pumped about those.
What? This is legendary? It just is special. I don't know anything.
Those are special. Those don't count.
What? Legendary.
The special
yeah,
items
I,
don't
I
count
get
as legendary.
I got to be excited for that. Ooh. Ah, I actually do like those pants quite a bit. Those are nice skates. Ew, Drew. I'm going to throw this away. Drew, I'm going to throw this away.
You better put that on right now.
I am absolutely not putting on the Colorado Avalanche right now. That's despicable. Fine. Here. You want me to? I'll do it just for producer Drew.
Just finish opening all the bags first.
I'll finish opening all the bags. There's like 50. One's turning
it. You can do it.
Nope.
I believe in you.
Not opening that. Round three first. Whoop. Whoop. What we got? Ew! Throw it away. And it's not even their current one. It's their 16-17. Throw it away. Get the Revolution stick. Yeah, common. Oh, I thought that was like a Tampa alternate I'd never seen before. About to be very disturbed. Whew. Round three. We'll open the last one. Oh. You got a party horn, goal horn. I'm never going to use it. That's actually a pretty sick hoodie. What bothers me is I feel like a lot of the hoodies in this game, like, you can't buy in real life. Like, if I'm a Preds fan, I want that. Give me that. All right. Who wants the ones tournament champion bag? Nice. That. Yep, sounds good. Let's go with round two bag real quick. We'll just open that there. It's okay. Ew! No, I regret this! I regret this so badly! Ugh! Disgusting. San Jose Sharks. Fine. Ugh. Be careful what you wish for. Now I gotta finish the round two. Gotta be thorough. Oh, see, so that probably came up, the Blues one, because I'm a champion, you see. Big hit, face mask, blah, blah, blah. I don't know why this excites you. I do not get it. And we'll open this one, and then finally... We have a John Tavares abandonment hat. We have a common white helmet. That was coconuts, goal horn. And a truck horn. Isn't that nice? All right, Drew, what do you think? You're the producer here. Do I open the ones tournament champion bag? What do you
think? I think you gotta open the other ones first.
I gotta open the other ones.
The other ones ones.
Oh, the other ones ones. Oh, okay. All right. We'll open the three round one bag. Parka, soft tings. We don't do parkas in ones. Blackhawks hoodie. What a play. Goalie moat. One's round one bag. They shouldn't even give you bags for that. They should give you shame. Never mind. I mean, they pretty much did. Leafs 16-17 away jersey. Avalanche pants. I could go all Avs, Drew. I could go all
Avs. I mean, you'll
Avs.
Definitely win more games then.
You think I'd win more games that way? Just complain about everything being offside?
You won't have to complain. Offsides don't apply.
Ew. The buff a slug.
Just ask Matt Duchene.
What did Sabres fans do, like, to the world to deserve the team that they cheer for and those jerseys? Like, at least the Leafs look good when they lose. Ugh. What do you think? Is it time?
I think so.
I'll only do it if Drew says. If Drew doesn't say, I don't know. If Drew doesn't say, like, I don't know, maybe I'll just end the stream. That's it for this one. Thank you very much for watching. I don't know. What do you think, Drew?
Time for you to open it, man.
Time for me to open it? All right. Let's open it. Here we go. Wow. Oh. What we got? Legendary. Oh, we got the Dolphin. I hate guys who have this goal horn. I hate it. Hate it. The GOAT custom goal horn. I don't know what that is. We got a plinked stick. Oh, I feel like I've seen one of these in real life, actually. We got the Islanders Hockey Fights Cancer jersey. That's actually pretty dope. That's pretty dope. And we got a rare Dallas Stars 67-68 home jersey. Man, what team did they used to be back then? Is that a parrot with a hockey stick?
Hey, Steve, what happened in 1967?
What happened in 67-68? The NHL stopped being good. I think that's what happened back then. There you go. I mean, that's what you guys were so jacked about? I don't know about that. All right, so we're continuing. That's it for the bags. Let's do one game of threes. One game of threes, we'll wrap it up. All right, how's that?
That was also a Golden Seals jersey, Steve.
Oh, it was a Golden Seals jersey. Thank you. I don't want to do threes eliminator. I just want to do one game of threes. Threes eliminator. I mean, there's only so many championships you can win. I mean, come on now. Come on. I think I went back too far. I never play threes against people. I don't know how to do it. Oh my God. That took a lot out of me. Winning that. Took a lot out of me. Everyone's screaming at me to stop touching my face. I haven't left the house in days. Been washing my hands like the Aviator. What is this? No, I don't want to do Pro-Am. How do I just do threes? Like, just one threes.
You got to get out of the screen.
Oh, I got to get out? Drew's helping me. Imagine losing to a guy who doesn't know how to do this. I think I was on the right track. My wife and I have a puzzle to get to. NHL threes. Threes online. Record 0-2-0. Pay no attention to the man behind the curtain. You didn't see that. Here, Drew, just for you, I'm going to be the Avs when I play people.
You're definitely going to improve on that record then.
Oh, wait, what? There we go. How do I change my team there? There we go. There we go. And I'm going the long way. Colorado. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Promised you. Promised.
Goaltending 83. Come on.
Goaltending 83. Who's in net for me? Is it Francois? He should be ranked higher anyway. Am I just waiting on an opponent or... I guess I'm just waiting on an opponent. Drew, you got any questions before
someone
comes in?
You have to hit search,
in?
Steve.
Got anything in the chat? Or you guys all, did you all leave after you saw me open up the hats?
They want to know if the season comes back, who's your pick for the Stanley Cup?
One more time?
Who's your pick for the Stanley Cup if the season comes back?
My pick for the Stanley Cup if the season comes back. Well, I already said in my hat picks video that I thought the Rangers were going to make the playoffs. I feel like their momentum has died a bit. But you know whose momentum has been absolutely blasted and no one is paying attention to this team? And they're one of the best, if not the best, home teams in the entire NHL with one of the best home goalies in the NHL. They're exhausting to play against. They're young, but they have experience. They can shoot. They can pass. They can hit. They can make your life miserable. They have great goaltending. Did I mention that they were good at home? The Philadelphia Flyers, darn it. The Philadelphia Flyers getting no respect. I was disrespecting them at the beginning of the season. Man, they've earned it. That is, they are built the way a team is supposed to be built today. Fast, They're not huge, but they're just tenacious. They basically are Travis Konechny. You know what I mean? Who, again, like, that guy was leading his team with, like, 64 points or something like that, which, if you look around the NHL, it wasn't Draisaitl over 100. But, like, the Flyers, like, just consistent throughout the lineup. They're so good. Oh, I got to hit ready. Sorry. I didn't. My face is covering it. My bad. Yeah. Start game. I don't care. Start game. Here we go. But you got my passionate views on the Philadelphia Flyers. Anything else before we start the game? Ooh. Feels good. Feels good to be a champion. Who we got? Uh-oh. We're playing the Oilers. Uh-oh. Now, Drew, I should definitely take out Landeskog and put Rantanen.
You might. I feel like you, as a person, you have to use Nazem Kadri.
You think I have to use Kadri? You're right. I can't be getting bullied. Also, I'll have him shadow Connor McDavid. Actually, you know what? Let me switch McKinnon with Kadri. Gotta have him shadow McDavid. You know what? I like my chances. Their goaltending is weak. So is mine. Draisaitl versus McKinnon. Kadri versus McDavid. We already know Kadri's winning that head-to-head. Makar over Klefbom. How can I lose? This guy's name is Gauthier. I guess he's picking the arena. Doesn't matter. Pick one. What, are you going to spend half an hour picking out hats? All right. Last game, folks. Last game. Let's try to end with a win. But no matter what, we're going out champions. I don't even know what the stipulations are. Is there money puck? I don't even know. Imagine if this is what the NHL actually was. All the people sitting behind the net like, yo, we can't see anything. There's too many wacky, wavy, inflatable arm flailing two-mans in front of me. All right, Nas. Let's get it, Nas. Shadow. What are the rules? First to five wins, and we got money puck on. It doesn't look like a win by two is enabled. Come on, Makar. Here we go. Uh-oh. Get in! Yeah! Barely trickled across the line. Let's go, Kale. Uh-oh, this guy's got a minus money puck now, so if he scores, it's 1-0 for him. Uh-oh. Yes! Take it! Oh! Battle of 29s. Oh, Nods, you let me down, bud. Rantanen buries that. Come on, don't let me down. Also, penalty shots in threes are automatic penalty shots, I'm pretty sure. Or penalties in threes are automatic penalty shots. Kale McCarr! The beast! The beast! Big Sally! Drew, this is what you get to cheer for all the time?
Wow. Isn't it awesome?
The beast. Okay, this is a regular one. Oh, wow. Okay. So they scored. It's 2-1. The next money puck is 3. So they can be up 4-2, or I can be up a commanding 5-1. Let's get
you
it.
You win with this goal, Steve.
Oh, yeah. Up a commanding 5-1. Yeah, winning is pretty commanding. Uh-oh. Get back. Come on, Nas. Shadow. He couldn't shadow him. Nas! Rantanen catches him, Nas. How could you? Uh-oh. Okay. If they score here, I'm toast. We can't have that. Come on. No one's beating you in that race. Not even McDavid! Let's go, McKinnon. Let's go. This is a one puck as well. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. I don't even know what the score is right now. Oh, this guy's cheesed. It's 4-4. Next goal wins.
Is that a hat trick for Makar?
I think that was a hat trick for Kale Makar. Let's go, baby. It's basically overtime right now. This guy's trying to catch me off guard. Let's go. This would be a hell of a comeback.
This
I was down 4-2.
Either a dang it or a hat pick. I hope you're ready.
Hat pick's coming. Come on. Oh, Groobs! Uh-oh. Get in! Come on, Nas! Yes! Yes! Nas! Never doubted you, buddy! Never doubted you once! Let's go! Ah! Come on, Nas! Bring everyone to their feet! Oh, look at these highlights. Nathan McKinnon put the team on his back, though.
I told you needed him in the lineup. I told you.
You're absolutely right. Producer Drew, that is Jack Adams level coaching. Look at Makar. Ew. Oh, what a play by Makar. Koskinen, that is what you get for being a goalie and wearing the number 19. How dare you? Who told you that was the smart thing to do? Ladies and gentlemen, that concludes this stream. That was a healthy stream. Oh, man. That was over an hour and a half. How time flies. Drew is saying very mean things to me in the text. I'm going to go about my night now. Just being a champion on Hockey Night in Canada, like I always knew I would be. That is it for this one. Thank you very much for watching. Click like if you like this video. Click subscribe if you really liked it. Tell all your friends. Steve Dangle is a champion. Ladies and gentlemen, it feels good, you know? Feels good. As I struggle to close the stream. Oh, it says I'm on air. Am I still?